This is a grade two scale. Grade two scale, similar to grade one, but grade one you do separate hand, short group, long group, short, long, long, short, long, short, left hand long, short, long, short, short, long, short, long. So when you do both hands together, it's a 1 and 5 begin, 2 and 4 good friend, yeah, 3 always together. And 1, 2, and 2, 1, opposite. 3 always together. Good friend again, 4 and 2. Then when you start a key, so both hands is thumb again. Then good friend, yeah? 3 together. Then 1, 2, and 2, 1, opposite. 3 always together. Good friend. Then 1 and 5, finish. Then good friend, 2 and 4, 3 always together. 1, 2, and 2, 1, opposite. So use 2, use 1. Use 1, use 2. Yeah, go opposite. Then 3 always together. Good friend, 2 and 4. Then start again the key, so you start both hands 1 again. Good friend again, 3 always together, then opposite again, 2, 1 and 1, 2. So if you got 1, it has to be 2. If you got 1, it has to be 2. Yeah, then both hands 3, finishing off, finishing off. Yeah. Then you do the same with the G major. The same with the A major, D major, actually. Can go up F sharp and C sharp. Begin, good friend, 3 together, opposite, 3 together, good friend, tonic, good friend, 3 together, opposite, 3 together, 3 always together, good friend, and finish 1, 5, 5, 1, good friend, 3 together. Opposite, 3 together, good friend, thumb, tonic, good friend, 3 together, opposite, 3 together, good friend. So this is how you think about the fingering. Then you do A major, same, 3 sharp. So you got 3 sharp. You can try E major, 4 sharp. Sometimes you can do a contra motion E. Yeah, 2 black key, 2 white key, 2 black, 1 white, 2 black, 2 white, 2 black, 2 black, 2 white, 2 black, 1. 1 white key, 2 black, 2 white, 2 black. So quite easy, same finger. Short group followed by long group. So there's an E. So next one, D minor, still the same that you did in grade 1. With F sharp and C sharp. Fingering is just the same. Begin, good friend, 3 together, then opposite, yeah? So it's always the same. Begin, good friend, 3 together, opposite, 3 together, good friend. Tonic, good friend, 3 together, opposite, 3 together, good friend, finish. And then good friend, 3 together, opposite, 3 together, good friend, tonic, both hands, thumb, good friend, 3 together, opposite, then 3 together, good friend. And so think of that similar fingering. That fingering cover C major, C minor, cover D major, D minor, cover E major, E minor, cover G major, G minor, cover A major, A minor, 10 keys. Those 10 keys are using the same fingering. If you go to grade 6, you have to do melodic scale. Again, those additional 5, still using the same fingering. So you got you can kill 15 stone with one, 15 birds with one stone with the same fingering, yeah? Okay? The next thing, I cover the grade 2 scale. I think it's F major I left out. Again, 3 black keys, a long group. So involved with 4. Then short group. Then long group. Short group. Short group. Long group. Short group. Long group. Yes, I think A major scale we cover. That's it. I think we cover most of them. G minor now, yeah? Minor, I was thinking flatten the third and flatten the sixth. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. G major, so G minor, flatten the third. fret in a six, keep the F sharp. Fret in a third, fret in a six, keep the F sharp. Yeah, the same way. C minor. Fret in a third, four fives, fret in a six, same finger. So those you can do. I think E minor, E major. 1, 2, 3, I flatten the third. 1, 2, so no more sharp. 3, 4, 5, I flatten the six. So it's only F sharp and D sharp, yeah? Another octave higher. Down. Then another one. So this is an E minor, yeah? So fingering still the same. Then you do the control motion in two octaves. So short group, short, long, long, short, long, short. Yeah? You have to do the arpeggio. I think arpeggio I will cover it separately, okay?